Last time it's gonna happen, guys, I swear. Last time that's gonna happen. I figured out what it was. I figured out what it was. It was my fault. I am so sorry. It was my fault. Now that we know what it is, I fixed it. It will not happen again. My program that I use to do live and then it streams it to Facebook had a glitch in it, so I uninstalled it and reinstalled it, and we should be good. I am sorry. This sucks. I'm sorry, guys. All right, I swear. Sorry, guys. That's the last time that's gonna happen. I got it fixed. I got it fixed. It should be good now. All right. Holly, you here, honey? Sorry about that, guys. You know, sometimes it happens. Sometimes it stuff like that happens. April. Holly, hun. I'm sorry, guys. You guys are gonna hate me. Please don't hate me. Don't hate me. Please don't hate me. All right, Holly. Well, your oyster has a really pretty light peach. Hi, Catherine. Sorry, we had a little technical issue. We are good to go now. It will not happen again. So here we go, Holly. 6.4. 6.4 for that bad boy. I say about, I don't know, $35. Nothing. You didn't miss anything. I just measured this one. It was my fault, guys. I am so sorry. My program that I use to push it to the program that I use to use my web camera, capture it, and then send it to Facebook. It had a glitch. Now I uninstalled it and reinstalled it, and we should be good to go now. It was a little glitchy when I started, and I was like, no, it'll be fine. Y'all. All right, look at these, Holly. That one's more orangey. Now that I take a peek at it, it's very iridescent. It has a lot of iridescent white color to it. And this dark one is just, you know, it's a really, it looks like a really super deep plum. Really pretty. Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. It should be good now. It seems to be running because it gives me little settings, and it seems to be running. My usage is 8.4, and it was like at 100 a minute ago when it shut down. So I think that was it. Don't hate me. So Holly, those were yours. We'll get it, guys. You know what? Alone, this looks chocolate now. So alone, this looks chocolate. So it's one of those ones that it's going to be whoever he wants to be, whenever he wants to be it. So sorry about that, guys. Again, I am so sorry. We are good now. Sorry about that, Holly, breaking up your stuff. But we got it. We're good. We got it now. So I'm putting it in Holly's bag, number 17, along with her earrings and her sterling silver flower cage. And here we go.
Here we go.
Y'all, I'm getting a little nuts now. Okay, so let's see who's up next. Back again. Sorry about that, guys. I am really sorry. That looks like two. But I don't want to look at the names. It's not. All right. So next up is Crystal. Crystal is up next. I just put my elbow in yucky juice. I got her raffle. I got her raffle ticket in there. Don't make me second guess myself now. Alita, Holly, yep, and Miranda. So Crystal is up next. Crystal, whichever color, or color. Y'all, I'm so used to saying color. Whichever number you like, it is yours. Yeah, the flower, the sterling silver flower only holds one. It holds one, guys. Thank you, Catherine. As long as we can stay on Facebook, that'd be great. Is Crystal here? Crystal, sweetheart? Oh, there we go, six.
All right, number six for Crystal.
Let's see what you get, Crystal.
You guys, I get so pumped up because I don't know what's in these bags because I can't remember. All right. Ooh.
Here is one oyster, two oysters, little baggie. I know you guys, man, these bags. You have a silver butterfly pendant. And you have, oh, I love these earrings. Oops, it's kind of cattywampus. Hold on. There we go. Well, come on now. And you have these earrings. Look at those. These are so cute. I love these so much. I want a pair. So that is your goodies. We have your raffle crystal. So we're going to put Crystal's name. The raffle tonight is a $50 gift card and a 50 pearl display. So look at those. I love these earrings, guys. And your little butterfly and your bag. You got two oysters. So let's see what you get. Let's see what you get, sweetheart. Okay. Thank you. Yes, please like and share. I know we're having a little technical difficulties, but it should be fine now. Yes, nice earrings. All right, your first pearl. Ew. Oyster. Ew. Is gross. This one is a really, really one of those deep, deep iridescent purples. Yeah, it's a really a nice, nice lavender. It's really, really super shiny, and it has that iridescent color to it. So that is great. Great one. Oh, Lord, guys, I'm getting out of sorts. Yes, please like, share, and invite again. Maybe they'll forgive me for keep booting them off. 5.7, I would say about $30 for that one. And let's see about this one. Y'all, like it's my first day. What am I doing? Okay. Well, this one's tricky. Oh, there we go. We got in there. Okay, number two. Come on now. Not a twin, but it's one of those beautiful snow white ones. Thank you. Thank you for liking and sharing. This is one of those really pretty silvery snow white ones. I mean, it's really white. The size of that one is a 6.2. I'd say that's about $38. So let's see Crystal's pearls. That one's now kind of looks like it's picking up a little cream, maybe a little bit. Yeah, maybe a little slight. It's very, very silvery though. So in the bright, bright light, it definitely, it's like really, really bright white, but it does look like it's kind of picking up some of the cream. Look at that. See that purple? Look at that purple. I wonder if we can send Missy a link to that. So those are yours, Crystal. Congratulations. I hope you like your bag. Thank you, Penny, so much. Thank you. I'm wanting to get to 100 viewers ASAP. Good, Crystal. I'm glad, honey.
All right. Number 6 goes back over here.
All right. Let's see who's up next. Thank you. We went through you know what and back to get here, but we got here. All right. Next up is Audrey Sharpnack. Audrey has 3 bags. So she got the 3 bags for $99. So Audrey, pick whichever 3 you would like. Trace, por favor. Let me mark off Crystal and Audrey. 3 for Audrey. There's her bag. All right, whichever 3 you would like, you guys like and share, enters you to win a free bag, mystery bag for Friday. It's weird to say Friday because it'll be our first Friday show. So very excited. Everybody like, share, invite. Like, share, and invite, please. Audrey, yeah, she's on here. I saw her. Whichever 3 you would like. I hope you guys can see it. 7, 18, 14. 7, 18, 14. 7, 18, 14. 7, 18, 14. 7, 18, 14. 7, 18, 14. I get up for this one. 7, 18, and all the way down here is 14. All right, 3 bags. 3 bags. 7, 18, 14. I think I need a bigger desk for this, guys. I moved my thing, now I'm all off wigwam. There we go. All right. There's always next Wednesday, or we have Freaky Friday. All right. So this bag number 14 has 2 oysters. One of these bags I'm obsessed with. Awesome. Thank you so much. That means a lot, Catherine. I'm actually going to start doing some international shipping and stuff. So you also have one of these egg. Pendants. Ooh. Also, ooh, this is a good one. One of these dolphin rings. With a purple, yeah, it's actually a light pink. Oh, there it goes. Light pink button pearl and your raffle. Yeah, that's, Miranda, that's one of those pendants that you can only get in the grab bags. So I'm gonna put Audrey's name on this one. What I'm gonna do with people with multiples, I'll show you your stuff and then we'll just do all the oysters at once. So Audrey, going in here, and then your egg pendants going back, and your thing, your bag, and here's your 2 oysters. So that was bag number 14. Let's do number 18. You have 3 oysters, little bag. I'm nuts with those bags. This cute little dolphin pendant. Come on, light. There we go. Little dolphin pendant. Ooh. Look at this, guys. I've been waiting to get into some of these goodies. And you also have this beautiful nugget necklace. It has pinks and golds and whites and creams. Gorgeous. So that is also in your bag. So let's put this back in here. Well, this bag isn't very great, but hey. And your raffle. Gorgeous. So let's put Audrey's name on this one. There we go. Going into our thing there. All right, so gorgeous necklace, dolphin pendant, and these little bag. So that was number 18. Number 7, you have 2 oysters, a long cage pendant. Come on, camera. There we go, long cage pendant. A baggie. Ooh, those were 2 lucky ones right there, I'm telling you. And look at this bracelet, guys. It is an elastic. It has like the peachy iridescent potato pearls. It has these little accents of cubic zirconia on it. Look at those, how shiny that is. That was an excellent, those are excellent picks, Audrey. Super excellent. All right, let me get your raffle. All right. Let's put all these back in here. You have quite a few oysters to open. There's more in there. There's more stuff, Brenda. Trust me. Trust me. Audrey, going in here. All right, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 7 oysters, guys. So let's plow through these. If Josh could come up in a few minutes, I need to just take a pee break. And then I will continue on. Oh, gross. That one had so much juice in it, guys. You're welcome, Audrey. Anytime, anytime. All right, number 2. That one was really juicy in that bag, guys. That's all kinds of sorts of gross right there. All right, number 2. And let's see, number 3. I'm actually adopted Josh's cutting the little tops off. It does make it better. I'm glad you guys are liking it. Freaky Friday is very similar. The Freaky Friday, you get to pick how many oysters you get. You may get an extra oyster. There'll definitely be at least 1 pendant. There's 1 pendant. You have 1, 3, 5, 7, 10, and 20 oyster bags. 1 and 3 oyster bags come with at least 1 pendant. 5 oyster bag comes with 2 pendants. 7 oyster bag comes with 3. 10 comes with 5 pendants. And 20 comes with 10 pendants. All mystery pendants. And goodies like what you're seeing here. So definitely a good time. All right, here we go. First oyster is this gross one. Gosh. Ooh, set of dark twins. 1 bright, bright purple and 1 bright, bright blue. These are awesome. I'll show all of these at the end when I open them all and line them all up. Super, super bright. These are super bright. That will now, the purple one, it has a really bright tone to it, but it's a deep purple. But that blue is one of those electric blues that we love so much. And it is super blue. Excuse me, super blue. I don't know what. Every time I get on here, I'm like, got the burps. I think it's because I'm inhaling so much air because I'm talking so fast and so loud. Something's wrong with me. Everybody like and share, please. All right, number, oyster number 2. Y'all, oyster number 2, not a twin. It's a really, really, really super, super light peach. It's definitely not a cream. It's a definitely peach color. It's a good size. Very iridescent. So, darn. Wonderful. Awesome. Y'all are awfully quiet tonight. All right, number three. What the heck? There's a piece of seaweed growing out of the middle of this guy. We do got a jumper. Ooh, here's another one. Another dark. It looks like another pretty good size. It's definitely not bright like that other one was. This one's a silvery black. It's a definite black. It has a slight silver tone. I didn't measure any of these, y'all. What the heck? All right, blue one. 6.1, $48. Deep purple one, 5.8. I'd say about $48. Light peach one, 6.8. Dropping it, this is that jumper. I'd say $42. And this last one so far, good size one, 7.1, silvery black, I would say $69. All right, still have four to go. Awesome. No, it shouldn't knock you off. I figured it out. It was my broadcaster software that was doing it. That was definitely it. We are good to go now. Oh gosh, these oysters are gross tonight. All right, not a twin. This is a Snow White. Very, very Snow White. It's a 6.1. Gorgeous, gorgeous Snow White, guys. I would say about $38. I don't know what Josh is doing. Where's he at? Ooh. Another set of twins, guys. Another set of twins. This is a lavender set of twins. Pretty lavender set of twins. We're running pretty good on our twins tonight. This is a very, very metallic one. It looks like metal, like a really deep, deep gray purple metal. This one is just a regular lavender purple. I have to use the restroom. That is $6.3. I'd say about $38. Yes. Hey, Melissa, how are you? That's what you want? You want the dark one or the purple ones? Something happened to my thing here. Zero it out. Okay. Here's a 6.3. I'll finish these out then. You get the premise you've been watching?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 6.3, I would say about $38. Two more still, guys. It was $44. Or it was $99 for three bags. And look at all those oysters. That's crazy. And the jewelry, yeah. Not a twin, another dark. We've been running heavy on the darks tonight. Definite. Oh, this lavender silver ones, those are gorgeous. All right. Definitely dark night tonight. This one is one of those silvery blacks. 6.5, pretty good size. It is $58. Do you guys like the flow of this, or is it too fast? I mean, we got a lot of bags to get to still. And last but not least, it looks like one of those true pinks. Yeah, it is. So this isn't lavender. This isn't peach. We just started getting these ones that are just, they're truly, truly pink. They don't have like any other color in them. It's very iridescent though. Okay, guys, I just don't want you guys to think I'm trying to rush. Not what I'm trying to do, trust me. So 6.3, I'd say $38. I'm gonna line these up And then Josh is going to step in for me real quick so I can use the potty. And then I will be back.
Where's all the jewelry?
All the jewelry are in the bags.
Show him everything.
I did show it.
Oh, okay.
What I do is I take the oysters out, mm-hmm. and then I say, show the jewelry, mm-hmm. grab the raffle, write it.
But at the end, you know? Okay.
All right. Uh-oh. Well, I have a setting on here that allows me to go 400 minutes. So I don't think we're going to go over 400 minutes. But if so, we'll just start another one. Look at that blue. Wow. Look at this blue. Do you see that blue, guys? Come on, camera. I kind of like that it blurs it out at first because you can really see like the dark ones that have like those tones in it. There we go. Now it zooms in. So we got the snow white, the creamy color or the peachy one, pink, darker purple, blue. And that one is the violet one right there. And these are really like the silvery darks, the silvery blacks. Gorgeous. Yeah, you know, we haven't really gone more than 3 hours. Well, we've gone like 3.5 hours and we didn't cut off.
New Year's Eve.
Did we cut off on New Year's Eve?
We didn't cut off. We went close to 4 hours.
Yeah, we went close to 4 hours on New Year's Eve, so. But if we have to start another one, that's what we do. That's what we do. In the future, if we want to add on more or do more grab bags at one time, we might start a little bit earlier, and then those that can be on, or maybe do two shows, like a day show and a night show. Look at those. Look at that blue. Gosh. Now you can really see that silver color. You have to keep resetting Facebook. Yeah, those colors are nuts. Rose, you have to keep resetting Facebook, sweet. All right. Here we go for her. Okay, I'm going to put it in bag number 7 and just return these bags to their rightful place. Number 18. Number 14. Where'd 14 go? Oh, I went out on the charm. There we go. All right. All right, I'm going to run to the restroom. Josh is going to do the next one. Just pull the name. Make sure you get the raffle ticket out.
Okay.
And I shouldn't be gone long. Just have to pee real quick.
One question.
Yeah.
Are you just using those as raffle tickets?
Well, because I bought them. All right, be right back, guys.
That's funny. Hey guys, in case you're wondering, yes, I do have a sleeveless shirt on under here, but at least I got some warning. So, all right, so we are going to, oops, wrong way. Okay. One second. Okay. There we go. Okay. Hey guys. All right. I'm gonna pull a name out of here. It was like two. No, it's just one. Okay. You are next, Kay, and we have one bag here for you. So, Kay, what number would you like? I'll hold it down like this. So this is what we have left. I am a little confused. Thank you, Brenda. Okay, you here? Looking for Kay. Has anyone seen Kay on here? Guys, don't forget to like and share, please. I know we had two videos that kind of fizzled out on us, but this one seems to be doing well, so we definitely want this one to get out there. Spread the word. Has been having problems. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to throw Kay's name back in and we're going to draw again. Seem fair? All right. All right. Please don't pull Kay again unless she's here. Jenny and Graceland. That what I'm supposed to do is hold it so you guys can see it. Oh, Kay wants you to pick for her. All right. Well, then we will get Kay out of here. All right. And so what number, Nikki, are we picking for Kay? Super Bowl. I gotta go, Atlanta. Another one going to Brady? I mean, come on. Is there anyone on here that wants Pittsburgh to win that does not live in Boston? No offense. Okay, so Nikki, you need to pick for her, or I'm gonna go ahead and pick. Three. Okay, that's my fault. All right, so we are going to get rid of three there. Who do you guys want to win a Super Bowl? I'm not much for making good Pearl chat, but I can definitely fill in while Nikki's gone. So one, two, and three. Here we go. Bag number three. Anyone but the Patriots. Falcons. All right. So we have one oyster. Two oysters. Whoop. Ooh. We have Mickey's lovely bags. We have, this is a good one. We have, I gotta show this up close. These haven't been showing up that well tonight. That's two dolphins, if you can see it. And it creates a cage, if you will. And of course, Nikki's coming back in right when I'm getting in my groove.
We can have a Josh night. Josh does it.
All right. And then we have, this is a really cool, I haven't even seen this one.
Mm-hmm.
This shell. Okay, so it's obviously a cage pendant, but it's a little oyster shell. Oh, come on, Rose. You can root for the Dirty Birds. I'm a Bucks fan. Really? They're doing good. Although, I still wish my Bucks were there. Maybe next year. And this thing's really cool. This is a keychain. But this, I'm going to open it.
Okay. He's having fun.
Yes. But this keychain opens up, and it holds multiple pearls. Rose, Brenda, Patty, a couple others.
Okay. It's platinum plated too. It's plated with platinum.
Oh, this is platinum plated?
Mm-hmm.
As you can see, I do the jewelry ordering. Actually, I just write the checks.
Mm-hmm.
All right. And we have a raffle ticket. So I'm going to write Kay's name on that, and then I'm going to let Nikki do what she does best. That's where you're writing it, right?
Yeah, I'm just writing on the back.
What's his name?
Yeah.
All right. Well, it's been great. I'm for the winner. Okay, Brenda. I want a keychain. I'm in PA and I don't like the Steelers either. I was born in Texas and I don't like the Cowboys. Does that count? All right. Well, it's been fun. It's been real. I hope the rest of this party is awesome for you guys. I'm so happy that you attended, and bye.
Thank you, Josh. Please. All right. Sorry about that, guys. I had to. What I do is I get talking so much and I drink so much water that I have to go to the bathroom. So Kay got one of these really cool keychains. She got two pendants, a dolphin and a shell. My obsession with these bags, I don't know why. So let's go ahead and open Kay's oysters. Yes, I mean, I don't know what I would do without them. I'd pee my pants. All right. Oh. These oysters have been really juicy tonight. I'm glad you guys are liking it. It's fun, you know, doing the trays and the single oysters and stuff, but I just wanted to do something a little different. So I figured, you know, this would be different. Also, you know, again, if you guys could go to our page and do the poll, the games, you pick from like four games and let me know what you guys would like to see. And we're going to come up with something with that so we can have a little like game night or something. Sorry, but these oysters are juicy, juicy. I'm so glad. All right. Kay's first one is really neat. I'm making a mess over here, guys. Is it one of those? It is. It's, wow. This is a Snow White, but it has a purple tint to it. So it's definitely super Snow White, like at the core, Trivia Night. If you guys want Trivia Night, I'll redo the poll and add Trivia Night and see if you guys want to do something like that. All right, 6.4 for this one. Very Snow White. It has a pinky lavender tone to it, really pretty. And number two for Kay. She's been having so many problems with her computer that she just can't get on and see. It sucks. Ooh, not a twin, but this is huge, a huge dark one. Trivia Night, I put Plinko, Bingo, a card game like high and low. And then like a raffle, like, you know, you buy a chance at the raffle and you can get this many oysters and this many pendants. So this is, I think this is the biggest dark pearl I've seen. It is a little bit blue green. It's really big. 7.1, really, really good size. Yeah, I found a Plinko set. So this first one I didn't give a price for. It was $38. And then this one right here, $69. Hey, Thelma. Welcome everybody that I haven't said hi to. Please like our page and share this video. Please type like and share in the comments. And that enters you to win a grab bag for Friday night. All right. So, look at those. See how that one's just like obsidian black. And that one is like Snow White. It does have a pinky purple tone to it. It's really pretty. Hey, Thelma. Please, everybody, like and share and invite so everybody can get in on the fun. Look at that. Look at those. Thank you, Thelma. Thank you for liking and sharing, guys. Also, don't forget about our giveaway, the post giveaway. February 1st, I'll be giving away three trays. Thank you, Jamie. Excuse me, I get the burps while I'm in here. So I'm going to put this in for Kay and send that out for her, number three. Come on, get in there. Thank you. All right, next up. Thank you, Alexis. Thank you. Type like and share so I know you did, and then I can pick winners. That's how I do it. All right, next up is April. April is up next. April. It is your turn. Oh, thank you, Susan. Ooh, breaking the table. April, these are what are left. Just tell me which one you would like. We will get that for you. My throat gets so dry. Number 16 for April. Sixteen's over there. Alrighty, April, let's see what you have in here. Ow. Two oysters. My obsession with these bags. You have a carriage pendant. And what is this for April? Ooh. What is? Look at that, guys. Oh, this is gorgeous. This is a pinky peach necklace. These are good size. I'm just going to, just for my own curiosity, I'm going to measure these. It's an 8.2 shell pearl. Shell pearls, they take the shells of the oysters and they grind them up. And then this is what you get. Beautiful. It has this cute little rose clasp. That's how you open it and close it. So that is for you, my dear. This is gorgeous. I love this. I saw this when it came in and I was like, you gotta be kidding me. This is a shell pearl and it's really super shiny. They coat these so they always stay shiny. So April, that is excellent. Here is your raffle. I'm going to put your name on and putting it in our fancy raffle ticket holder. All right. Look at those. Okay, let's get into your oysters and see what we have. What did I do with my scissors? Oh, they're there. Let's see what you have. I'm trying to get some of the juice out of these. These are just juicy tonight. Thank you, Shelva. Thank you for liking and sharing. Invite, get some people on, get them hooked so they can watch with us. Freaky Friday's coming up. You buy 1, 3, 5, 7, 10 or 20 oysters, same concepts. It's just you get to pick how many oysters you want. The one oyster comes with one pendant, three oysters come with one pendant, five comes with two, seven comes with three, 10 comes with five pendants, and then 20 comes with 10 pendants. All right. Not a twin. Yes, that's an excellent bag. Ooh, this is pretty. We have one of those tangerine, but this one, this is a tangerine. It's one of those ones that looks like it has a metal bead in the middle and it has the color on the outside. Very, very metallic. Let's see number two. I think I make the funniest. Sometimes I look back and watch, you know, some of the faces I make, I'm like, why do I do that? Or some of the things I say, I'm like, what am I doing? I'm nuts sometimes. Ugh. All right. Number two for April. Ooh. Not a twin, but one of those electric blue greens. This is an electric blue green. I didn't measure that one, did I? I will measure the first one and then this one. Ooh, that's really pretty. Super, super bright blue-green. Trying to get all the guts off of it. Thank you, Jerry. Thank you, Tina. Thank you for liking and sharing. Like and share. It'll enter you to win a free grab bag. So like our page, share this video publicly, type like and share. You're entered to win a free bag. 6.3 for that one. That's about $36. This blue, though, this blue is giving me life right now. This blue, green, great size. Come on, 6.7. I'd say $58. So let's look at these in the sand. The electric colors are just insane. They are so bright and so pretty. Come on, camera. Tune in, Tokyo. Thank you, Kristen. Camera. There we go. Look at those. So that one is definitely like metallic, and then you have that really blue, bright blue green. That's gorgeous. Let's look at it in the dark sand. It's salt. I keep calling it sand, but I switched to salt. Look at how bright blue that is. It's really blue green. See how it's like catching that green color? Gorgeous. Yes, when I do winners, I'll post the winner that morning. So for Friday morning, I post a winner and I tag you. If you haven't liked the page, it won't let me tag you. So if you put like and share and you really didn't like and share and it won't let me tag you, then I just move on to a next person. So like and share, guys. I'm glad you like them, dear. Oh my goodness. Gorgeous April. All right. Moving along. All right, next up, thank you for liking and sharing. Hey, has anybody seen Missy Todd? If you guys know Missy Todd, please send her an invite. I tried to help her out while I was taking my potty break, and I couldn't figure it out because it won't let me send an invite from our page. So if you guys know Missy Todd, she was the winner of the grab bag. Please invite her so she can get her stuff, please. All right, next up is Brenda F. Brenda has three bags. Come on. Brenda has three bags for tonight. I know it's just my lights are so bright. Brenda is up next. So Brenda gets three Trace bags. So Brenda, these are what are left of the three. You get three of them. She got on the second. Oh, did she? Yeah, it wouldn't let me send her an invite, and I tried it, but it just wouldn't allow me to. That was April. We still got a ways to go, guys. So three for you, Brenda. Whichever three you would like, we will open them up and see what you get. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. 13, 21, 9. Same thing. I'm going to show you all the goodies in there. And put aside the oysters, and we'll do all the oysters at once. Yes, good luck, Brenda. All right, first, you have two oysters. My bag. You have, come on, a double heart pendant. You also have, oh, this is so, I love these. This little coffee teacup pendant. You have that also. And you have, ooh,
Another finished pendant. This pendant is a really pretty metallic purple potato or button pearl. It has some cubic zirconia on it. Come on, light, camera. Camera. It's similar, Nikki. So look at that. Really pretty. So that was your first bag, Brenda. Here's your raffle ticket. I'm going to put your goodies back in here. Put your name on the raffle ticket. Yes, that was an awesome bag. So one entry for Brenda. Going in our crystal. I ran out of bags, guys, so I had to use this brown one. All right, bag number two. You have two oysters. A gold bag. One of these angel circle pendants. I love these. It's a little circle. It has little angel wings and hearts on it. I think that's cute. So you have one of those. And then you got one of the keychains, Brenda. You could use this. You need a way to mass store your pearls. I'm telling you, you have so many pearls. So here you go. It's the same one. It has like a rose pattern, and it has little wings. It's platinum plated, so you can put probably, I'd say, between 5 and 10 pearls, depending on how big they are. So that was that. So you got the angel, the keychain, my obsessive bag situation, and here we go with your raffle ticket. So Brenda's second entry. Every bag gets an entry, so when you buy 3 for $99, you get, triple entry. Last bag for sweetheart Brenda. Another two oysters. Man, I got the burps. Orange. I don't sell the keychain, Thelma. They're only for grab bags. Some of the grab are... A lot of the stuff that are in the grab bags, you can only get in the grab bags. Brenda, you have a flower cage, a sterling silver flower cage. I don't know if you have one of these or not. I just got my nails done and they're getting bleh. I don't know why it's not coming in, but y'all know what the sterling silver flower cage looks like. I'm just gonna take it out anyways. Yeah, I keep a lot of this stuff, like some of the, I'll point them out, the ones that are just specific. This you can buy online. This is a sterling silver flower, there we go, cage. All right, and then you also have a pair of stud earrings. These are nice size button pearls. Button pearls are usually what you see in the stores. They're the most preferable because they sit on the earrings the best. So you have a really pretty snow white set of button pearls or button earrings. You should do extra bags for whoever. I was thinking about that, but this is our first show and I didn't know how it was going to go and things like that. That's why I was trying to keep it super, super, super random by pulling it. So like, because at first I was just going to go by, whoever ordered first. And I was like, well, that's kind of not fair and stuff like that. But I'll definitely think about doing that in the future, especially on Friday. So that's what you got, Brenda, sweetheart. Let me grab your ticket. Definitely, Kelly, I was thinking about that, and, being our first show, we'll definitely make adjustments for sure. Well, this is our first show. This is our first
grab bag night. We've been gearing up for this grab bag night for a while now. We've done, you know, the regular, you know, pick your oyster and doing trays and stuff, but we wanted to do something different, so we're doing this. And it is awesome. I'm having a super lot of fun. A super lot. All right. Let's get into Brenda's oysters because, you know, Brenda has a lack of pearls. I'm glad you do, sweetheart. I know you didn't get a bracelet, but there are plenty of opportunities. I got a bunch of them. We'll work it out, Kelly. Don't worry. We will work it out. All right. But what if the last bag is like the greatest bag and it wouldn't be what you chose? Sometimes fate is doing it. You know, so what if you would have picked, well, I don't know, 9 or whatever, and what's left is like 12, and 12 was like the best bag of all of them. So there's a point where you have to have some faith. Faith in the pearl gods here. So Brenda gets 6 oysters, guys. 6. Yeah, I did, Thelma. That rose gold was stunning. Thelma ordered oysters at home. It's buy 4 and get 2 free, and you open them at home. And she got a set of, like, 2 sets of twins, some darks, a pink, and that it was a super stunning rose gold color. It was insane. All right, so let's get into Brenda's oysters. All right, number 1. Not a twin. Let's see. Yeah, I'm always in the swamp, guys. I'm always in the swamp. So this one is one of those, well, I have to actually use the salt to figure out what this is. All right. Speaking of rose golds, we got a rose gold. So Brenda's first one is a rose gold. It's not a really deep rose gold, but it's definitely, definitely rose color. Look at, you like that one? You like that? All right. You guys, I swear I'll make it better. Next time I'll make sure there's extra bags so you guys can have something to choose. Being the first one, I honestly didn't think about it. That is definitely my bad. I will, in the future, definitely make sure. So, rose gold, it's about, I'd say $42 for that one. Yeah, the rose gold ones are stunning. I swear, Kelly, in the future, you guys, we will get through it together. That's why I ask you guys your opinions and what you guys want to see, because I want to do what you guys want to do. Ooh, here we go, Brenda. Set of twins. Set of twins, Brenda's first set of twins out of all of these oysters. I know, guys, I know. These are super, super, super light peach. I mean, they're white with a hint of peach. Rose, you like it this way? I'm trying, guys. 6.6. These are super, they're white and they have just the slightest hint of peach. So I'm gonna call these white versus peach. So that's $44. These are pretty. We get a lot of twins. Pearl fumes, oyster fumes. Excuse me. I made them all good, I promise. 6.2 for that one. Excuse me, guys. I'm sorry. About $38. the solution that they put the oysters in, I know you guys heard me say it before, but it's like water and a special kind of like alcohol, like rubbing alcohol or something, starts drying my throat out. Ooh. Brenda, you have another set of twins, and these are huge. These are massive. Super, super massive, massive pearls as a set of twins. They are both, excuse me, my nose ring. They are both, they're actually not metallic, you guys, sorry. They're not metallic cream. They are just the classic, these super classic pearls, cream color. And they're big. 6.9 classic cream. I feel like I went down and when I went to the potty and I was kissing on Harley and Gracie's face, I think I got dog fur. 6.9, so that is excellent. If y'all want to trade in your own little situation, do that. I know. I got a new shipment coming, guys, and I actually, so what we get triple A quality. That's the best quality pearls. But then my distributors say, well, we have the triple A plus. I'm like, well, what is triple A plus? So we're going to find out. It's more expensive, but I think they're going to be excellent. Seven even. Well, get you guys get this these displays. You can start, you know what we're going to do? We're going to start pearl wallpaper. So it's going to be just displays on walls, covering walls, all pearl all the time. All right, so that one was about $42. It's not really, it's what it is as the time goes on, it's just, because it's a really strong, like, rubbing alcohol smell. It starts drying my nose, and then I start itching. All right. Here we go, Brenda. Not a twin. It's a dark, your first dark. You've been pretty pastel so far. You guys are silly. You know what? We should start using pearls as currency. That's what we should do. Instead of dollars and cents, it's going to be pearls. Yeah, it is pretty strong. And as you're like sitting and just breathing it, then I have these really bright lights drying out the air and stuff. It definitely starts getting to you. So Brenda, this one has a very, very slight green color to it. Very slight. I mean, barely there, but it's pretty. 6.6. Yeah, they're not the best smelling things, definitely. Especially like some of these are upwards of 10 years old. As in 10 years old, they've been dead that long. Ugh. All right. I would say $58 for this one. Yeah, that would work, Rose. Oh Lord. If it's the zombie apocalypse, I'm going to start all currency as pearls. All right. First set of dark twins in Rose. Brenda. Let's get real right now. Oh, these are gorgeous. So you have, I know you don't have one of these yet. This is one of those rainbows. I see blue, green, purple, red, and yellow in this one. And in this one, oh man, these are gorgeous. Brenda, you're going to love these. This one is blue and copper. I've never seen a blue and copper one, but that's what it is. These are pretty. I love these rainbow ones. These rainbow ones just blow my mind. 6.6. 6.6 for that, and that's about $58. I think it would be more, though. And you guys, you always can go to your jeweler for free and get the exact estimate. What I go by is a scale, but you can go to your jeweler because, like I told you guys before, I estimated a pearl at like $69, and she took it to her jeweler, and he estimated it at like $93. So, excellent. This, it's blue, and it's like a copper color. So, 6.2. 6.2 for that one. I think we would be the richest people in the world if all currency turned to pearls. We wouldn't live in the swamp anymore. Nope. We would have castles in the swamp. We would have swamp castles, which is all right with me. All right, last one for Brenda. Another dark one. Ooh, this is another gorgeous one. These dark colors are just, what are you? What are you? I see green, yellow, and blue. So it's green, yellow, and blue. I would say this is closest to a mermaid. You know, peacocks have the blues and purples, and mermaids, I think, have the greens and blue. So it's green, yellow, and blue. It's three colors. So we've been having these multiple colors lately. And I love them. I love them. I'm missing so much. The comments are going pretty fast, so I'm sorry if I miss anything. 6.6 for that one. I would say about $58. I know Tawana is supposed to get some surgery soon. I definitely have her in my thoughts. Yeah, put your mermaid in your mermaid. All right, let's line up, Brenda's. Line them up. Line them up. Excuse me, guys. Exactly, Dwayne. You could have the swamp as your front yard view. Oh, gosh, these are gorgeous. You can just throw her out the window. And then, boom, she's in the swamp. I think that's what Josh wants to do with me. I don't know. I'm always like, oh, let's do a sale here and a sale here. And he's like, we're bleeding. Look at those. So you have your pastels, whites and peaches and that pink. And then these are hard to see because they switch colors. You can see there's a lot of blue in this one. That one's the one that's more like a mermaid. The other ones are harder to see because they swap, they flip-flop colors so quickly. The ones that are like the rainbows are really good in any open cage, like the Twister, or like Brenda Hargett, she should be getting hers any day now. She got her rainbow in the silver wing, which is going to be phenomenal. So yeah, I want one of these rainbows so bad. The blue and copper, I mean, lately we've been getting so many that we've just never seen before, and I think that is just so awesome. So you got your creams and your regulars, and then you get your, see how it reflect, they're reflecting so many colors? Look, you get some green, and it's hard for this to pick it up because it's just so much going on. There we go. Look at those. See how when I twist it, how they change colors? Look at that. Hey, Dale, honey. It's all right, hon. Dale, you can do on Friday, too. It's grab bag night on Friday, but you get to pick how many oysters you get. Did you guys see those colors? So on Friday, you can pick a bag with one oyster, 3 oyster, 5 oyster, 7, 10, or 20, Dale. And they all come with pendants and then the same premise, the goodies and stuff. So if you want to do it on Friday, we will be here on Friday. Brenda just got some awesome colors. She got 3 bags tonight. So I put that in bag number 13.
for Sweet Brenda. Sorry to give you guys a show on my backside. Here we go.
You're welcome, hon. All right, next up. All right, next up is Jamie. Jamie Burke is up next. She gets one. Jamie Burke. These are the bags that are left. I'm trying to Brenda, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. Missy Todd Hughes, I haven't seen yet. So if Missy Todd Hughes doesn't get on, she's going to be the last one. I know it's not her fault, and I'm not trying to, you know, ding her for it. But yeah, Dale, we're sold out for tonight, but we have them available for Friday. One bag with one pendant, it starts at $24 and up. I think the five bag, you can get 5 oysters and 2 pendants. Missy can't get on? Dwayne. I said, hey Josh, could you do me a favor and message Missy and see if you can try to link her, please? Pretty please. I definitely don't want to miss her to miss it. Number 12 for Jamie. Yeah, I don't want her to miss it. Number 12 for Jamie. All right. All right. Let's see if Josh can work it out to get her on here. I don't know what's going on. All right, Jamie. Dos oysters. I don't know why I even got these guys, but I just love them for some reason. And it's Valentine's Day soon. I don't know. All right. You have a sterling silver angel key pendant. There you go. Zoom on in there. Come on. I'm going to take it out of the bag. I think some of these bags have just so much reflection on it. So you have this. It's a sterling silver angel key. This is one of my favorites. Yeah, there were quite a few at the beginning that got 3 oysters, Nikki. So it's an angel key. It says love on it. So it's sterling silver. So you got that, Jamie. All right, let's see what else we have. Super cute. So this is an Akoya, let's see, a white bracelet. This is really a good heavy one. Yeah, this is really good heavy. They feel cold. They're really nice color and size and everything. It's a definitely nice heavy. It's sterling silver also. So that's awesome. Hey, Linda, sweetheart. So that is for Jamie. That's cute. I like that. I like that a lot. And guys, Friday night, Freaky Friday grab bags where you choose how many oysters you get is the same premise. So there's going to be goodies in there too. So let me write Jamie's name on her raffle ticket. At the end of the night, we'll do the raffle. It's a $50 gift card and a 50 pearl display. Oops, putting these back in. Angel key and bag. All right, so let's get into Jamie's 2 pearls, or 2 oysters, guys. Excuse me. This, ew. Well, her first one's a juicy one. I'm like dumping out the juice in there. Thank you, Linda. Everybody share this video publicly and like our page. It'll enter to you to win a free grab bag for Friday. I'm writing the numbers down. Yeah, I'm writing everybody's numbers down. All right. And their pearls go in their bags also. So I'm double checking. Writing it down and putting their pearls in their bag with their names on it. Okay. Ow. Okie dokie. First one for Jamie is a dark one. Ooh. That's weird. I think Josh is trying to... I don't know. Susan. I don't know. All right. The first one is the deep gunmetal color. So it's a really deep, deep, like a gray metallic. It's gunmetal, definitely. 6.5 for that one. I would say $58. I think Josh is working on it, Susan. I don't understand why. What's going on? All right. Number two, Jamie, is huge. Not a twin. Man, these are juicy oysters tonight. It's kind of gross. I don't know what to do at this point. Josh, can you please message her and send her the link? All right, this one is a really, really big iridescent peach. Iridescent peach, really good size too, 7.1 for that. So I would say that's, I don't know, about $48. Yeah, I already tried that, Josh. I don't know if she's on a computer or a phone, if that has any difference. Look at those. And she messaged me, and I, you know, I told her to go to the top of the page. Can't see. You can send an invite with your private account, Josh. Or my private account. All right. Here we go. I'm going to try to take care of it right after this, guys. Look at those. Gorgeous. Congratulations, Jamie. These are gorgeous. All right. If you guys can give me just one moment, I'm going to try to help out Missy. Just one second. I'm going to put number 12 back where I got him. And just if you can give me one second, guys, I will do this here. I'm going to have to open another page. One second. Let's see if we can figure this out. I hope I don't make like the silliest faces. I can't see any comments right now because I'm on my... Okay, that's Brenda. Let's see. Let's go to my messages and let's see if I can get it from there. Excuse me. All right, let's see if I can figure it out. Okay. One second, guys. I'm sorry. Okay. Actually, I could probably do this from my phone, guys. I don't know what I'm thinking of. All right. Let's see if I can do this and do the other thing at the same time. Let's see if I can multitask with the best of them. All right, so I'm waiting for her to message me back and see if we can work this out. All right, here we go. All right, so she's on her phone. I'm gonna click back to you guys. So if you guys have any advice, that would be welcome. Good night, guys. I'm sorry. I don't know how to do this. Let's see if I can find the link. I'm pinning it to the top. Okay, maybe that, because it started to drop down because of other things. I hope you guys aren't, please don't get mad. Please, please. Hopefully this will help. Go to, looks like Josh just sent a link. So let's see if that works, guys. Sorry, guys. I had a feeling it was gonna run late. Okay, thank you, Josh. Next up is Rose. Rose isn't going last after all. Next up is Rose. Rose gets three bags. We're hitting our trek here. So Rose, you get three, hun. I had a feeling these were gonna run late. So maybe if you guys would rather start earlier, or maybe split it up, have day people show and night people. I don't want to keep you guys up, definitely not. But, you know, we definitely want to have fun. Yeah, I definitely, you know, I don't want any, I never want anybody to miss out. Definitely not winner or paying person, it doesn't matter. Yeah, that's what I don't get, Susan. I'm just like, it should let her on, and I don't know if it's her phone or Facebook or us, but I definitely want to figure it out. I definitely want to figure it out because I want her to get on. Yeah, Rose isn't last. You get to pick three, Rose. If you guys see Missy, let me know. I hope that worked. If not, I took the video and I pinned it to the top. Okay, 24-10. 24-10. Here's 4, 10, 20. All right. I'm hoping it's going to work out, guys. I'm hoping. Yeah, I saw that you sent the link. Missy, if you get on, hun, let me know. All right, number 20 for Sweet Rose. Two oysters so far. My obsessive orange bag thing situation I have going on. You have a dove pendant. These are cute. I love these. You have also one of these, I don't know what to call these. They kind of look like Shining Cage without the cubic zirconia. Come on, camera. There we go. So you have one of those. You also have a pendant. It is a black button pearl heart pendant. Anyway. So that you have that. And you also have your raffle ticket. Ouch. Hit my elbow, guys. Missy, if you get on, let me know. I hope that worked. I also pinned it to the top of the page. So I don't know if it, maybe she needs to uninstall and reinstall. I don't know. I really don't know. All right, Rose's ticket. Put Rose in the raffle. Putting her in here. Okay. Let's go to the next bag. You have three oysters in this bag. Another one of these bags. You have an angel key. An angel key. I'm going to have to take it out. You have an angel key. It's a sterling silver angel key pendant. Cage pendant. There we go. I'm sure you guys seen this before. There we go. Let's see what else. Excuse me. You also have one of the key chains. It's a platinum plated rose key chain. A rose for a rose. It opens up like so. And you put your pearls in there. Excuse me. All right. And you have your raffle ticket. Rose. All right. And then the last bag. Excuse me, guys. You have two oysters. Another bag. You have the King Crown pendant. You also have, oh, I love this, Rose. I love these. I saw it and I almost had a fit. This is a purple and blue button pearl. But look at this pendant, guys. Look at that. Look how pretty this pendant is. Look how gorgeous it is. So that's for you, Rose. Oh my goodness. That was gorgeous. I love that. I saw that today and I was like, oh. I saw it and I was just absolutely in love with it. Excuse me. All right. This is another one that has like a gallon of oyster juice in it. So we're going to go through Rose's oysters. Excuse me. If you guys want to order any jewelry to go, that's different to go with your oysters, please do so in the morning or by the morning, please. So I can send it all out at once. It helps me from making trips to the post office 150 times. I go there so many times, they know me by name. Oh, the Pearl Girl's here. I'm like, yeah, it's me. All right. That's four. You get seven oysters. Seven. Missy, did you get on, sweetheart? Excuse me. I really hope she can get on. I want her to be able to get her prize. Well, she'll get it either way, but I want her to be able to experience it, you know? Okay. Here we go. Rose, seven oysters. Seven. Well done. Let's go to the next one. Do I go to Facebook, Chrome, or Internet? This is from Melissa, or Missy. Facebook. It usually takes between 3 to 5 shipping days. Unless it's jewelry I have to set. Ooh, Rose. Unless it's jewelry I have to set, I send it out next day. So if it's people that, it looks like it, Kelly. If it's somebody that orders something I have to set, then it's the following day. So Wednesday, if you're not getting anything set, I'll send it out tomorrow. It's usually 3 to 5 business days. Is everybody frozen? But besides, if it's, you know, if you have to get it set, then I'll send it out on Friday. Excuse me. Looks like everybody's here, yeah. Gosh, Rose, this is a really, excuse me, a really big, really, really, like a deep color blue-green. It's a really big size, too. Thank you, guys. Okay. This is a 7 even. Alrighty. It says the contacts I requested cannot be displayed at this time. I think she's... Josh, will you tell her to uninstall and reinstall Facebook? I think she's picking up the one of the older ones. Alright, I'm sorry. I got lost my train of thought. Well, it's actually a 7.1 now. It kind of peaked itself up. Alright, so 7.1 is about $69. Rose, you're going to love this one. It's really cool. It has like deep color. I don't know how else to describe. It's just a really, really deep color. That's all right, Ashley. I've been sipping on it. It's just a lot of oysters. It's well over 40. All right. Oh, that's no problem, Crystal. Yeah, it's usually, that's what, I mean, we had a problem over the Christmas that, you know, some stuff took forever. But, you know, in general, yeah, it's about 5 to 7. Ooh, here we go. Here we go. All right. Not a twin. You have another dark, Rose. You have another dark one. All right. What are you? Ooh, really intense blue purple. It's a really intense color, blue purple. Hey, Brenda. Really intense in color. I like doing it like this because it gives them a minute to dry. Then when I put it in the salt, you can really tell the difference. 6.5 for that one. It's $58. All right, we'll carry her over till Friday. I agree. I want her to be able to see what she's doing. So Missy... she's having a lot of trouble getting on. She just can't get on. It's not her fault, not our fault. So hopefully it'll resolve itself. We'll carry her prize over until Friday. So if you guys see her name again, that's why we're going to carry her. No, I want Susan. I really want her to be able to choose and have a, you know, an experience with it. So we'll, you know, if she's cool with withholding it until Friday, then maybe that, you know, that's the best way to do it. All right, another dark rose. You're like in dark territory here. It's a really, really deep, like, navy jean color. It's a really deep blue. It has, like, that jean tint to it. Great, great size, though. 6.8. 6.8, that's about 50, I would say $60. What is with me tonight, guys? Rose, I hope you wanted some dark ones. Yeah, she's definitely been trying, and I think, you know, everybody can agree, you know, that, you know, in this situation, we would do the same for them. All right, no twins. Rose, you have another dark one. Yeah, I try to get them out pretty quick. And, you know, there was only that one situation during right before Christmas where we had an issue. And it took Jenny and a few people forever to get their stuff. Then I sent out doubles because I didn't know if it was lost. And then they ended up getting it like 2 weeks later. It was crazy. So, Rose, you have a really intense one of those, like, I don't know if I would call it electric blue. It's like an indigo, but it's bright blue. It's really bright, bright color. It's really shiny, too. Great size, 6.7. 6.7. So that is, I would say, $58 for that one. Two of those pearls pretty much bought the bag. Bags. Another dark one, Rose. Rose. Awesome, Ashley. We get a lot of darks, I notice. We get a lot of darks and a lot of twins, which seems to suit us just fine, so we're happy. You're so welcome, honey. Ashley, you're so welcome. Another dark. Another one. Hey, do you have any? Yeah, I have a bunch of loose pearls. I haven't been able to find the time to list them individually on the website. So I can just tell me what you're looking for, and I'll send you pictures of what I got. All right, another dark. It's more black than it is blue, but it's a deep, deep black color with a hint of blue. And all of these have been just a really good size. That's a 6.5. Again, another $58. How much do we want to bet that it's all darks? Do we want to do that? Another dark. I couldn't even make this up. Another dark one. Yes, where are you going, Ashley? I was about just to ask the same thing. Another dark, guys. Another dark pearl. Redonkulous. It's a big one, too. This is one of those really metallic, deep, deep gray metallic. It's a gunmetal color. Great size. Man, these have been great. 7.2. $69 right here. I'm telling you. Last one. Rose has gotten every dark color known to man. Let's see. What is it? What is it, guys? Is it going to be another dark? It sure is. All darks. All darks. That's crazy. That is crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out of seven oysters, that was 7 dark pearls. 7 dark pearls, 7 oysters. What you do, Wendy, go to our shop. You can either go through Facebook or www.pearlsnightout.com. Click on products, then you go to live shows. Our next show. Did that just happen? Okay. Our next live show is Friday. It's same premise, grab bags. You choose 1, 3, 5, 7, 10, or 20 pearl or oysters. So it's your pick how many you get. So this one is like a deep plum purple, but it's bright. It's a bright one, plum purple. Another excellent size, 6.8 rows, $58. So that's 106, 200. So that's almost like $400 worth of pearls out of a $99 bag, guys. Can you believe it? All right, let's line these up. Ooh, gosh. Now that they got to sit a little bit, you can really start seeing the colors in these. Blues and greens and whatever that is. Look at these. Are you guys picking up the colors? I don't know if it's picking up the colors like I see it, but oh my gosh. Look at that. If you guys didn't get to purchase tonight because we ran out, Freaky Friday is still available. Same premise. You still get goodies and stuff like that. So go ahead and get them because we are going to limit that to 22 because we've done 20 tonight. We're already at 10:30. And we still have a few to go. Look at that. Do you see how it's like picking up those colors? Come on. This is insane. I wish my camera would pick it up. Let's let it zoom out and let's zoom in. Oops, one got away, but we'll deal with it. Look at that. You can see how it's like reflecting the blues and the purples and the, oh, nuts. Rose, that was excellent. 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 So we're going to push off Missy. So I'm going to remove her name from this. So give me 1 second. All right, so Missy is going to be for Friday. I'm glad you love him, Rose. That was that was quite a spectacle there. All right. Yeah, every week we're going to do Wacky Wednesday until nobody wants to do it anymore. All right. Mary is up next. Mary's up next. Mary has one. Put that aside. All right, Miss Mary. This is what we have left. So whichever one you want, Mary. 1, 2, 5, 15, 19. Yes, good luck, Mary. Oh, got a hair in my eye. Everybody like and share, please. Like our page and share this video publicly. You'll be entered to win a grab bag for Friday. Number one for Miss Mary. Also, please do the poll on our page. So I know what you guys want to do up next. Oops, I didn't put Mary's or Rose's back. 1 second. Rose's go back. Rose go in here. 20 is over here. All right, 10. Number one for Mary. All right, Mary has 2 oysters. It slipped. A dove. Thank you for liking and sharing. A dove pendant. A bag. And ooh, what is this? Ooh, this is pretty, Mary. Look at this. This is a blue-green button pearl ring. It has cubic zirconia around it. Look at that. Look at that ring. Look how pretty that is. So that's what, Mary, that's for you. And then you have your raffle. It is a pretty ring. Mary, going in there. So we're gonna put Mary's goodies back in. Yeah, the ring is pretty. It's really pretty. Let's get the oysters going. There's one. They are pretty. When I saw them, I had to order them for you guys. I know you would like them. All right. 2 oysters for Mary. Ooh, this one's tricky. There we go. Got them open. Let's see. Can't believe that just happened. Hold on, guys. Ooh, I see exactly where it went. That's the great thing about having carpet down up here. Seeing me in my hot pants here. All right, so Mary, you have a dark one. It just popped right out of there. What size are the rings? They're 7.5. They won't let me choose anything but a 7.5, but I figured, you know, pinky ring or ring. All right, so Mary, your first one is one of those gunmetal. It's a really deep gray with a silver tone to it. 6.7 for that. Excuse me. That's $58 for your first one. I figured 6.5 or 7. Ooh, Lord. Mary. You guys. Mary has a set of dark twins. Dark twins. An electric blue. I mean, that is the most electric blue pearl I've ever seen in my whole life. The other one's more of a deep, muted, like a teal blue. You guys, it's nuts. Why am I got the dropsies right now. Let's try that again. That one's a 6.1. That's about $50. This electric blue is nuts. Wait till you see this, guys. 6.4, so I would say about $58. Wait till you see this. Thank you, Holly. Like, share, and invite. Which one's the blue, guys? Which one do you think the blue is? Do you see that? Which one's the blue? Yeah, thank you, Dale. I saw that. Thank you. Which one's the blue, guys? I wonder. Isn't that crazy? I think it's the brightest blue I've seen yet. Let's see if we can tell in the dark. I don't know. We might not be able to tell. What do you guys think? That's crazy. Look at that. Holy moly. Excellent. Mary, congratulations. That is the brightest blue I've ever seen. That, I mean, is burn your retinas out blue. You and me both, Thelma. Oh my goodness. That is excellent. I mean, even look in the bag. Which one's blue? That's crazy. Well, Mary, I'm putting this in your bag. Number one. Wow. That was crazy. All right. That was crazy. That was an excellent pick. Wait till you see it in person because it's even more insane. Kelly is up next. Kelly. All right. Where's the thing? There it is. All right, Kelly, 2-5-15-19. That blue was amazing. Amazing blue. I guess it kind of had a chocolate tint. I think it was more picking up the new black salt, but it really definitely had a silver wrap around it. That's the nicest blue I've seen so far, absolutely, and we've opened a ton of them. Number two for Kelly. That kind of sounded bad. Sorry, I'm getting a little giddy. It's getting late. Number two for Kelly. All right, Kelly. Kelly has three oysters. One of these bags that I'm assessing about. You have the shell cage. And, ooh, I love this. I love this. Mary, that blue is insane. My hands are getting really dry from the oysters, so it's hard opening these. All right. Look at this, Kelly. I'm trying to, there we go. Come on. Oh, it's because it's so, it's, this is a white button pearl pendant with cubic zirconia. Very nice. I mean, this would honestly look good with everything. It's having problems because the pearl's so white that it's reflecting light back at it. Look at that. That's gorgeous. Kelly, that's gorgeous. All right. Let me get your raffle ticket. Mary's, didn't I?
Yeah, I got Mary's. Okay. So let's put your goodies in here. That's pretty. Isn't that cute? I love that. I love that. All right, Kelly. You're in the drawing. You get three oysters. I think it's an excellent price. You know, some of them have three, some of them have two. I mean, the jewelry you get, I try to make sure that I get really good quality and really, really pretty stuff for you guys. So there's one oyster, and that's for $44.99 for a Wacky Wednesday bag, or $99 for three. I mean, you guys. You're welcome, Kelly. It was a good pick. All right. Let's see what we have in your oysters. We only have two left, so poor guys waiting. Poor Jenny and Gracelyn and poor Susan. I'm sorry, you guys. It went about as late as I thought it would. All right, your first oyster is a set of twins. Twins. Let's see what we have, Kelly. You have two iridescent peach. One is a little bit deeper deeper peach tone. This one that's a little bit deeper is a 6 even. That's about $35. A 5.9. Again, about $35. I know, twins and twins, more twins. Let's see what we get next. All right, ooh, it's another set of twins. Wow. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, another set of twins, dark twins. I thought that last blue was bright. A super, super, again, it's not only electric blue, it is metallic electric blue and a like purpley blue color. You guys, wait till you see these. You are going to flip your britches. Your britches will be flipped. 6.7 for the blue. $58. 6.7 for the, it's like, it's a dark, no, it says 6.8, about $58. Wait till you see these, guys. Wait till you see these. They are criminally insane. They are nuts. I can't. Last oyster for Kelly is a Snow White. Super, super. Did I say flip your britches? Is that what I said out loud? See, this is what happens. I look back, I'm like, why did I say that? How did that even come into my mind? And, you know, flip your britches. Definitely a Snow Silver White. 6.1. I don't know, $38. You guys, I said flip your britches. Sometimes I just don't know about me. You gotta watch out for me. Okay. Here we go. And you'll understand why I said such crazy stuff once you see what I'm seeing. Holy moly. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, guys. Really, really blue. And then this one is like a muted blue purple. Holy crap. Let me see if I can get the tint. There we go. See how that tint is? I know it's not very clear, but you're seeing the color. That's the exact color I'm seeing. It is very intense. I don't think I've seen a purple like this.
Y'all are not flipping your britches. Yeah, I mean, these are nuts, guys. I just can't. I just say silly things. Here's they are in the dark. Look at that. Do you see that blue? And this purple, I can't even give it a color because it's like in between colors. These are intensely just, I just can't. Slap my slacks. Yeah, I like that one. Slap my slacks. I don't know. I don't know where I come up with it, but you're welcome. I will flip your britches whenever you need me to, hon. Oh gosh. Oh, number two. Lord, you guys. I'm losing it. All right. We only got two left. Y'all been holding on. Gracelyn and Jenny. But Susan, you do get a choice, though. You do get a choice. You get to choose between a couple. I don't know. The fates have it. I don't even know if Gracelyn's still up, sweetheart. All right. 5, 15, 19. Those are the ones for Gracelyn and Jenny. Good luck, Gracelyn and Jenny. 5, 15, 19. I think I gotta come up with a better situation than this thing. I don't know. I know, Kelly, wait till you see them in person. I'll take pictures of them, but I saw them. I mean, they were, 19 for Gracelyn. I saw them. They were so bright. I saw them through the actual flesh of the oyster. Incredible. 19. Ooh. Gracelyn and Jenny, you have two oysters. Not 50. You have this cute little dove bird. Little cage. You have, let's see, a really pretty pink bag and one of these. You guys are so lucky with these bracelets. Look at this. This is what you guys got. It's a light pink and cream bracelet. It has those really, really, it's a really like soft purple cubic zirconia. Look at that. Yes, Gracelyn's getting all the bracelets. That's pretty. You're gonna love that. I know, I have quite a few of these that I'm going to be mixing in, guys. And then here is your ticket. I know, that bracelet is, I love it. Jenny and Gracelyn. All right, putting you in the drawing. We're heading towards the end of the night, so thank goodness for that, guys. Oh, I think we're all tired. The bracelet is gorgeous. I saw those and again, I'm like, we gotta get them. We have to get them because they're stunning. Especially with the different color pearls and then just like the contrasting cubic zirconia that are different colors. Gorgeous. All right. I think Josh went to bed. All right, let's see, last one. Or first one. Let's see. Ooh, not a twin, not a cream. I think, let's see what it is. Yeah, we had a couple sets of earrings. I think we had three sets of earrings, Nikki. We have, these darks just perplex me sometimes. It's greenish purple. It's very subtle green purple. It might change as it's drying, so So we will definitely, hold on, let me zero this out. There we go. It's starting to change. I'll let you know in just a second. These, you know, sometimes the darks, they have to change color or as they dry. 6.7, no matter what, it's going to be $58. It looks like a blue-green purple, so a peacock. But it's really subtle, so. Next one is a set of twins. It's a set of twins, you guys. Set of twins. Let's see what we have. So we have, this one is like not a metallic cream, but it is a cream. But this one here is more of a snow white and it has a little bit of a pink tint to it. I'll show you. 6.6 for the cream, so that's 42. It's a white pink color. I would say about $42. Let's take a peek at them in the salt. So I'm going to put the cream, and then this one has just like the slightest pink tint to it. And now this one, it definitely is a peacock. It's a subtle peacock, but it definitely is one. Yeah, we get a lot of twins. We do. So look at those. See that one in the middle? That's the one that has a little bit of a pink tint. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I definitely can. All right. And the black sand or salt, I changed to all salt because it doesn't get, I think you can, maybe you can pick a little bit of the blue and purple in there. Maybe. We do get a lot of twins. They are pretty. Oh my goodness, guys. I made a mess tonight. Maybe we'll start at 7 o'clock next show. Let me know what you guys think. All right, well, Susan's up next. We know that. Susan? 5 or 15? We're in the fives. The middle one was pretty. It was definitely pretty. 5 or 15 for Susan? All right, number 5. Nombre 5. I just dropped something, guys. Hold on. Thought I dropped something. Hold on. 2 oysters. I think I dropped something. Green silly bag. I'm starting to get tired. I just dropped something though. Hold on. Your ticket. Double heart. And let me see what I dropped. Hold on. I dropped something. This is what happens when I go too late. Hold on. Whatever it was, it rolled. All right. Okay, sorry about that. Let's try that again. I become a hot mess at the end of the night. I'm gonna put it back in there, pretend like it never happened. Sorry. I'm tired, guys. All right, number 5. 2 oysters. Green bag. Here's the double heart. Guys, I start getting tired and I get clumsy. This is why I couldn't find it. It is a, well, see, I can't even hold on to it. It is a bracelet. It has, I guess it would be peach and white and cream. It has little hearts. See that, guys? It's really cute. I thought it rolled, but it flopped into the carpet. Couldn't find it. All right. For some reason, this didn't come with a bag, so. Anyways. And then your ticket. So you have two oysters, a bracelet, this bracelet here, which I think is really cute. Your double heart and your bag. Let me write your name on your ticket. That's Susan. That wasn't too bad for waiting for last, huh? Putting it in the thing there. Let's get into Susan's oysters. After that, we will do the raffle and then we're gonna go to bed. Everybody, if you could continue to like and share the video publicly and like our page to be entered to win, but also to get us to 100 viewers so you can, so I can give away a tray. I know, right? Grayson's gonna be like, that's my bracelet. She's so cute. I laughed for a good like 25 minutes when Jenny posted what Gracelyn said in the store. Ooh, Susan, a set of twins. Let's see. Ooh, you have two tangerine iridescent. They're very, very orange. They have a slight, like the white tint to them. The white iridescence is the right word I'm trying to go for. 6.2 for that one. About $38. Oops, forgot the other one. It's another one. 6.3 for that one. Are those oranges or tomatoes? About $36 for that one. And Susan, let's see. Ooh, another set of twins. This time it's a dark set of twins. Double twin action. Two sets of twins. All right. We have a blue-green. And I want to say the other one is like a really deep navy. 6.1 for that one. About $50 for the blue green. This one is, I'm thinking, is either a navy or a really just plain black. 6.2, about $58. Let's take a peek. Yeah, those are really nice color, orange color. Nice color, orange color. You like that? Yeah, that blue-green is pretty good. Yeah, that one is also a blue-green. The one that I thought is maybe just a blue. But it's definitely blue-green. It's just really subtle. Oops, sorry, guys. Come on. There we go. I don't know if it's picking it up. It's really a deeper, darker color. Good night, Tammy. We're about to get on here or get off of here after the raffle. Oops, excuse me. Okay. Here we go. See how orange those are? And you definitely, I don't know if you guys are seeing the blue-green like I do. They're gorgeous. Susan, congratulations. These are nice. All right, I will add that to your bag. Oops. Okay, number 5. All right, you guys ready for the raffle? Yeah, the salts, I think, are definitely better. You're welcome, Susan. The colors were insane tonight. All right, you guys ready for the raffle? Here we go. It's for a $50 gift card for Pearl's Night Out and a 50 Pearl display. The winner is Audrey. Audrey Sharpneck. There you go. I'll write that down. You guys, we will do another raffle. Audrey Sharpneck. All right, we will do another raffle for Friday night. I don't know what the prizes are going to be yet. But I will let you know ASAP. If you guys want bags for Freaky Friday, go ahead and order them. I will be limiting them again to 20. You can buy one up to 20 oysters. Also, please, if you could do the poll on our page, please continue to like and share. 100 viewers, we'll give away a tray. 1,000 likes, tray, displays are on the website, and we're going to get new shipment soon. Huh. All right, guys, I don't know if you are as pooped as I am, but I'm pooped. So I thank you so much. I hope you guys have a great night. Sorry about all the technical issues, but I think we got it worked out, so we won't have any problems. Thank you, Susan. Thank you all for coming, and I hope to see you next week. I will announce the winner for the the tray on Friday, or not tray, for the giveaway bag on Friday. You guys, night, night Gracelyn, night Jenny, night Brenda, night all. Good night. See you next time. Bye.